by a prison, selling torture and pain. Heartings of thousands, chained deep in his lair, punishing victims.